And then one day, a banker came to me and said, why don't we take SoftKey software products public? I said, why don't you work with the finance guys, put a deal together, and I'm happy to take it public. Now, I'll never remember the morning we went to the exchange. I woke up in the morning, and I looked at myself in the mirror, and I saw the stock was trading from the night before, and I looked at the stock price, the number of shares I had, and I went, shit, I'm fucking rich. It never hit me till then. And when I talk to entrepreneurs today, it's always the same. They always say the same thing. They say, I didn't think about the money. My point is, it was never about the money. When I talk to entrepreneurs today that had the same experience from like their basement to that huge liquidity event, they don't even think about it. It's the journey. It's the passion for the business. That's what got them going. That's what got me going. That was my first $1 million.